Welcome back, guys. So we just opened the gate in the last episode. Barely got destroyed by a guy with a flamethrower. And, let's explore up here a little bit. Any bullets you can use? Oh my, poison knife. Knife slather than poison. Oh yeah, let's get rid of that. Try that out. Some of the big guys. Oh, that little apparition scared me. Okay, so we got another one.
Oh my, what a queer scent. But I'll take it over the stench of blood and beasts any day. What is it then? I'm off during hunts, and besides, this is no place for ladies.
Oh.
Wouldn't want to drag you down too.
No place for ladies.
I'm off during hunts and
I'm guessing she's a prostitute.
You! You're not from around here, are you?
No.
Well, an outsider who's come to join the hunt? What a pathetic idea. You what? What, you think I'm a beast? Well, maybe I think you're a beast. And step away from my castle.
Rude.
Ah, enough of you. What, you think this is funny? Well, I certainly don't, so be gone with you. I'll have nothing to do with your beast dance.
All right, then. Rude. Oh, ha, ha. Come on. Bullets? No. Man. Always gotta be guessing. I got stuck in a corner. Fucking A, man. That's just annoying sometimes. Like, you get in a corner and you can't get past them. That kid looked like he should have been dead anyways. I don't care about you. I don't care about you either. I didn't see that before. Let's see what this is. Okay. That's nice. Alright, what about you? Yeah, me. Oh. Excuse me. bolts though. So.
Deepest gratitude for the church, all they do for us. The deepest, widest gratitude. Yes. Yes.
Oh. Okay. Bye. Alright, we don't need to hear that again. Move on. Oh my.
Praise you. Praise the old damn church. And then the best of luck, Anton. Best luck of all.
Okay. I have a one to know what he's doing in there. Okay, I see you now. Did it. Thank you. that was just a way around, really. I feel like I'm gonna die, but oh well. Okay. big dude came in at the last second before I wrecked his little buddy. Oh my gosh, man. Whoa, where did he come from? That dude just... he like teleported behind me and he wanted that booty. He's like, hey young fella. Maybe it's the guys that I killed. I don't like how it's getting foggy either. Go back. Completely different. like the one red dude. Holy moly. 3,000 for this dude? I might be in the wrong area. Oh no, man, 3,000 for that one dude. That seems like a little much, doesn't it? Just a teeny bit. Thank you.
us with blood. Bless us with blood. Bless us with blood.
I see that dude now, okay. Maybe I'll leave it alone for a minute. This is a whole other area. Does that lead back up? Oh, it does, okay. Hopefully there's not another dude around here. I messed up. I really messed up. As soon as I go in and get him. Come on, roll this way, buddy. That thing's got range, man. This dude is got lots of Alright. Well, we are. Let's go back. Another dream, level up. And it's where we're gonna end up somehow. Holy moly, man. Definitely, probably not supposed to be right there, but. You know, you're getting 3,000 for an enemy. It's a little beyond where you should be. Yep, 15,000 to use. Let's try to get my strength up. Oh, my bad.
Welcome home. What? Very well. Let me.
Just shy.
Farewell, good hunter. May.
Alright, I know I got some. Sure, let's see what it, see how much it is. If that's the case. Use these. There we go.
Welcome.
Level up twice.
Very well. Let.
So I get my strength up. There we go. Excellent.
Farewell, good hunt.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. We'll pick back up in the next episode.